The site of the ambulance can play mind games with the combatants. It's fully outfitted and weighs more than 9,000 pounds. The vehicle itself can be used as a weapon.
No count outs and no disqualification. This match can physically dismantle you.
The focus must be on your opponent. Don't look at the ambulance, because that split second of diverted attention could mean you get dropped.
Oof. Oh! Point of the elbow, nailed it.
And CM Punk is leaving no breathing room here.
CM Punk is firmly in the driver's seat.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
no. Back suplex.
Back suplex on the apron.
That was worse than being hit by a cinder block. Sidekick finds the mark.
Able to give him the slip.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
And now he's taken control.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Corey, we know the goal of this match, but what exactly is the strategy, if there is any, when it comes to an ambulance match?
Strike hard, strike often. Let me tell you, to get the job done, things are not going to look pretty.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
He reverses it.
Bam! Well-placed calf kick.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
He's getting pushed onto the defensive.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
And CM Punk is in control.
CM Punk is stifling the opposition now. He's reversing the momentum on him.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Oof! Getting cut down by surprise.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Watch the precision with this.
Ooh, that hurt.
Oh, a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Was ready for that. Neck breaker.
And the DDT.
Oh, ouch. Oh, perfect kick. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
No way. Crossbody.
To the floor. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Stomping. Ouch. The end is looming now.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Ah, crush a hamstring. That'll mess up the back of your neck.
And CM Punk's maintaining the advantage now.
Smothering offense from Punk here.
Whip back into the ring.
Check out the springboard.
Oh, costly error there. Oh, CM Punk stopped that in its tracks.
A strong head scissors application. And now the elbows. Strong elbows to the crown.
Sights set on the top rope.
Blast off.
He saw it coming.
Reversal into the inverted DDT.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh man!
Momentum is really on Punk's side.
Smothering offense from Punk here.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Going for a power slam, steps down from behind into an inverted DDT.
He returns to the ring.
Punk scaling the turnbuckles.
Look out! You gotta be kidding me! That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Oh no, getting dragged to the edge of the ambulance.
Oh, that had to hurt. Ooh, the door.
And the unabated offense continues. He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point. Punk looking to finish this with the Anaconda Vice.
Can his opponent survive this?
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though. Kneeing his way out. And he's free.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect. He's gonna be crushed inside.
Overwhelming offense now from Punk.
Punk is just doing what he pleases. The steps connect. That hurt me just watching.
Turns that back on CM Punk. Suplex attempt. Able to go behind, though. Into a chop block. Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
Uh-oh.
German suplex.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle. Bat in hand, stepping up to the plate indeed.
Saw that coming.
Powerbomb. East River Crossing. Able to counter.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Bam! Answering back. Counter by CM Punk. Cut.
So impactful.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Big overhand.
CM Punk has him up.
Go to sleep.
The ambulance awaits. Just have to capitalize on this opening.
And the WWE Universe is making their appreciation for these gladiators known.
Ambulance is open for business. Are we close to hearing the sirens? And launched into the back of the ambulance. That's not where this superstar wants to be right now.
Look at the struggle just to shut that first door.
Halfway home now.
Just close the second door and victory is yours. Surviving the shutting door and escaping the ambulance.
And the match continues. And now gets tossed into the ring. I don't know what they're looking for here.
He's got a shovel. Referee, get in there. This is getting out of hand.
Time to go for a ride.
Oh, an exploder suplex.
Throwing down the proverbial gauntlet. Where is this gonna go next?
He must have had that scouting.
Double underhook.
Future shock.
But can he take advantage here and get him over to the ambulance? Can he do it?
He's got him in his grasp.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Taking it outside the ring now. Coming back in the ring. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Good night.
Good grief.
You have to question his sanity swinging that shovel around like that. Coming down hard with that shovel.
Oh! Boom! Tossing the shovel right at them. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
From the top.
Whoa, look out.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And CM Punk is in control.
CM Punk is firmly in the driver's seat.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Getting carried, unsure what they're thinking.
Oh, no, 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 no. Spine-shattering impact.
Pump looking for GTS.
Oh. Go to sleep.
Medical attention might be needed after that move, and luckily there's an ambulance nearby. Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
As this match goes on, CM Punk is looking worse for wear.
CM Punk needs to flip the switch or risk losing this one.
Off the barricade. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Producing a trampling.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
This is gonna get ugly.
Air raid.
That's all it takes.
What a shot. Straight brutality coming right at you. CM Punk is in a distressing spot.
It's gotta be hard to be CM Punk right now.
Able to get the advantage here.
Punk showing how much punishment he can withstand before getting his own offense in.
If Punk was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
And the WWE Universe continues to remain on their feet. They know they are witnessing something special here.
And Punk gets countered there.
Ooh.
Setting up for something here.
Power bombed into the back of the ambulance.
Doing their best just to shut that first door.
You don't want to be locked inside.
Just has to make sure to get the other door locked.
If they can slam this door shut, it's over. I can't believe it's so close.
Almost there. Almost there.
Forcing their way out of the ambulance.
Sidekick finds the mark.
CM Punk has him up.
The go to sleep GTS from Punk.
That could have done him in for good.
Might be the prelude before a visit to the local medical facility.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Sit down, power bomb.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, look at this. Neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Bludgeoning them with that bat.
Boom.
Saw it coming. He knew that was coming.
He climbs into the ring.
Brought down with a roundhouse.
Overwhelming offense now from Punk.
Smothering offense from Punk here.
He's got him scouted.
Oh, look out. It's on now.
Strong counter from Punk.
Slugging away with everything they've got.
Back and forth. Neither one giving up any ground.
Able to reverse. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
WWE Universe appreciating these athletes going all out.
Oh, what a kick. Uh-oh, sweet dreams coming.
Go to sleep.
That might have just been the deciding factor in this match.
Nothing's decided until someone ends up in the back of that ambulance and those doors shut.
Running knee! And
Punk is really putting the pressure on.
Punk is just doing what he pleases.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Being taken apart and might be getting a look of their ultimate fate right now.
Trying to foot.
Now just needs to get that second door closed.
Pushing with every. And they're not ready to let this end just yet.
Still more fight to be had.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
And CM Punk is leaving no breathing room here.
CM Punk is stifling the opposition now.
Ooh! Whoa! Turn that kendo stick into a lawn dart.
Punk from up high. Flying elbow drop.
Uh-oh, sweet dreams coming. The go to sleep GTS from Punk.
He might have just bought himself the time he needs to carry his opponent into that ambulance.
Oh, my gosh.
I don't stop anybody.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Claymore!
That's it. That's got to do it.
The engine's running, and the ambulance is ready to go.
Oh, cracking the kendo stick across the head.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Liftoff
catches nothing but air.
Oh, what an axe handle.
Punk never saw that coming. This one is headed outside, guys.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Danger here now. You don't want to be near the ambulance looking like this.
Boom!
Desperately trying to close the first.
One more door to end this carnage.
Pushing with every. And they actually escaped from the ambulance.
This battle rolls.
rolls on.
Oh, what a kick.
CM Punk has him up.
Go to sleep.
And this is the best opening to get his opponent into the back of the ambulance.
Head first into the ambulance appears to be completely defenseless right now. This is a hell of a struggle. Just truck.
First door shut. Needs one more.
Oh, trying to close the second door and win the match.
Inches away from Vic.
And he shut the door and have won this ambulance match.
What a grueling victory. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look. Grateful that an ambulance is already here after that match.
It's not easy to incapacitate someone enough to throw them in the back of that ambulance.